Cleopatra was an incredibly powerful ruler who could indulge in the kind of luxuries others could never even imagine. For example, when she was on a vacation on Sedir Island in Turkey, she wasn't satisfied with the beaches. So her lover Mark Antony had the white sand that she preferred brought all the way from Egypt so that she could enjoy it on foreign shores. Sedir is now known as Cleopatra's Island for this reason. For more amazing facts like this, make sure to subscribe Factside on YouTube.